are we supposed to do here? Really? We die from that height? Flippin' heck. This game is stupid. And I do not like it. Aha! No, we want to go into the vent, Faith. There we go! That wasn't too hard, was it?
They got you surrounded, Faith. Get yourself into the storm drain.
Is that this thing? Probably. Are we supposed to like drop down? Oh, okay. I don't think we're supposed to drop. Do we like speed up naturally? Because I don't see any speed in this woman. Cannot fall for that long. Come on, Faith. Unless we're supposed to go that way, which would make more sense. Faith, you make me rage so badly. Stop shooting at me. Come on. You can do this, Faith.
Fucking out. Looks like you're in the clear. Now get into those drains.
Let's go! Ooh! We almost died again. If we have to start the whole thing again, I'm... Come on, Faith! Wasn't a hard jump, was it? It's supposed to be like one of the best freerunners, aren't you? Look at you. You can't even make a simple jump. Oh, come on! Guys, I officially hate this game. I think I hate Faith more than anything. So pointless. Oh, I can jump that. Well, you clearly can't, can you? Really? She missed the pole again. We had this in episode, what, 2 or was it 1? I can't even remember. For some reason, this woman has an aversion to poles. I think she may have once been a pole dancer. Or she's Polish. And she doesn't like the term pole being used. Have we still got to go down a level? Probably. Oh, that's where we've got to go. Well, you could have said. Hello. One second. Okay, welcome back, guys. So, unfortunately, my game did crash on that one. And, oh my, no, we're back at the top. Oh, I hate this game so much. I hate this game so much, guys. If I had fallen down then, goodness, that would have been episode over, done. Okay. You gotta be like super fast on this. Because the door closes behind you, see? I realized it. That was a mouth. What's down here? I'm interested. Is this another one?
Don't think those blues won't come down here.
Well, now he said that, there's obviously going to be guys down here.
Shit. Looks like they anticipated you might duck in here and set a sniper team ahead.
Whee! Sorry guys, I was kind of leaning forwards then. Everyone knows that leaning forwards helps. Why did that start turning orange then? Where am I supposed to be going? That way. Aha! No, no. I don't want to go forwards. Think about it logically. Yes, go towards the ledge, Faith. Just die. That's the exit! Hey guys, sorry about that, my game crashed, we got through the door though. So let's carry on. Whee! This one as well.
Train plan. Should be an exit on the other side. Looks pretty high up.
Let's get up there then. Are you? I swear this game just makes me so irate. See, as soon as he says that, you know there's gonna be people shooting at you in a minute.
On the wires. Shit. Looks like they anticipated you might duck in here and send a sniper team ahead.
Oh, nice. Now I'm gonna be shot at. Not like I didn't already have enough problems. Woo! Calm down.
Take those snipers out or keep out of their way. Just get your ass through there.
Alright, let's go. Woohoo! Sorry, I leant forwards again. Ooh, lucky. I'm gonna look mental at this rate.
Whee! 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 Whee!
There's a door there, there's a door there. Stop it. And there's a door. Sorry, I leant forwards again. There's a door there. So let's jump up. I said, let's jump up. Oh no! Go away! Yes, because falling down to my death is what I want. To be honest, it's not exactly death. You wouldn't die from... maybe.
They're inside. Get out of there, Faith.
Which door? Wait, where am I supposed to go? And why am I on the ground? Wait a second. Am I supposed to go up there or? I'm supposed to go upwards. Then does it matter which way I go? I got incredibly confused then. Ah, it's this way.
Whee!
Which way from here? We've got a water slide, guys!
Whee!
I'm assuming we're supposed to jump. From here? Is there a ledge I can walk along? I don't like the look of that, although I really want to jump down it. Which door? That door. Oh wait, are we supposed to go up on that? I don't think so. I've officially had enough of this game.
Access point. Your exit fate. Jackknife ain't far. Hampton Town access point. Your exit fate. Jackknife ain't far.
Why? Why?
This is Hampton Town access point. Your
exit. Yes, we know.
Jackknife ain't far.
Is apparently Faith has gotten over her aversion to poles. Which I am so happy about. Oh,
this is Hampton Town Access Point. Your exit, Faith. Jackknife ain't far.
Come on, swing around. There we go. Sorry. I keep on leaning forwards when I go to jump. I'm very sorry, guys. It's just a nervous habit. Faith, are you stupid? I told you to jump. When I tell you to jump, you say how high.
We have a valve.
Oh, is this so we can jump through? Oh! Nope, she's still got her aversion to poles. Faith, you're stupid. Told you to jump, mate. Yeah, well, where am I supposed to go? If I start down at that bottom, I swear. Are we rising? No. It says press to raise payload. Yeah, I don't see the payload raising. Oh, no, 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 no! Okay. You don't fall for that long. The physics in this game make no sense. Where is it? Where is it? There it is. It's coming around. Where do we go from here? Over there. Oh. They'll be nasty people.
Go, go, go!
Whee! So close. We're gonna die. Simple as. I think somehow we have to lure them away. Woo! Yup. We're dead. We're dead. I don't know how to do this bit, guys. I just don't. I don't know how we're supposed to get over to that door. Go away! How come I can't have a gun? I've forgotten how to disarm them. Okay. I'm not even going to remember that. Come and get me! Stop hitting me in the face. I'm done. Okay guys, we managed to get past him. I'm going through the door. We're gonna finish this level. I was just stressing too much. Look, only Jack, took me like 10 minutes.
About Pope's murder, so don't let him whine.
I'm sorry,
okay?
But
he used to be a pretty decent runner. God knows who he's working for now.
This game stresses me out.
Whee!
Wait, do we seriously have to follow this guy? Where'd he go? Whoa, what? Okay. That seems like a perfect place to end this episode. So thank you all for watching. I will see you next time with another episode. Thank you.